Aloha everybody and welcome back to the channel. We have a sneaker unboxing for you guys today. Single sneaker over here, but this is one that I'm very excited to open up. And it's a shoe that I believe was like off a lot of people's radar. Like literally it dropped at the end of December 2021. And for me at least, I know that I did not have this one on my radar at all. Like literally when I made the top 50 sneaker video last year, this one wasn't even on that list, but now it might have been a top 5 shoe and one that completely went over my head. Or at least that's what I think. Anyway, let's open this up and I'll show you guys exactly what it is because it's a very surprising one. Okay, and here is the shoe. Again, this is surprising, guys. It says made on the top. This is a New Balance box, and actually this should be a New Balance 992, size 10.5. And guys, I'm excited for this one because the shoe that we have here is one. Oh my gosh. I'm speechless. I started the sentence, couldn't even finish it just because this thing is so darn nice. What we have here is a pair of the Todd Snyder New Balance 992s. This was like an anniversary sneaker for Todd Snyder's 10th anniversary. Don't ask me who Todd Snyder is because I do not know. This is the reason why I was off my radar. People are going to be in the comments like, how do you not know who Todd Snyder is? Like, man, I don't know who a lot of these people are. It's a collab shoe. Sure, but honestly, if there was no collab name on it, this is still a very, very nice sneaker. So over here, you can see up close that there's a mix of mesh, vegetable tan leather, and suede. I don't know why, the color blocking on this just works really well. It is one of those like dad shoe vibes because it is on the 992. But man, like in terms of like the materials and just colorway, does it get better than this? Like truly, does it get better than this, guys? On the back, you can actually see it says 2011 over here. And the second sneaker will reveal 2021 because I did say again that this is an anniversary sneaker to celebrate 10 years. So that is a little nod to Todd Snyder there. But besides that, I don't see any other branding on here that stands out. It's really just the colorway on here that works. And that's why I mentioned, like, even if it wasn't a collab shoe, this is one that I would want to be behind just because it looks so darn good. And I've said it before in a couple other videos. Like, I don't know if it's just because I turned 30 or, you know, I just had my first son. But these chunky sneakers all of a sudden, comfort wise and just looks wise, something in your brain when you hit 30 or just have a kid literally switches on and you're like, okay, I'm into this kind of stuff now. I think in my collection I have, I don't know, like 3 pairs of Jordan 1s now, whereas before I had many Jordan 1s, as you guys know. But now I swear I got 5 pairs of New Balances, a couple A6s, like literally the whole collection changed. But I digress. Like literally what you guys came here for is this sneaker. If you guys do not have this one, I'd highly recommend checking it out. The prices are actually not that bad too. Like I bought this one on GOAT and let's see what I bought it for. In my size at about 10.5, they're going for about 400 bucks or so. Some of the smaller sizes are going for 500. I think they're only gonna keep going up just because people are realizing like New Balance is awesome. So that's why you guys wanna get on top of it early. I forgot to mention it does come with a bunch of extra laces here too. It's got like a dark gray, light gray, and then I think attached comes with white laces. So it literally matches with anything. And yeah, guys, you guys will probably see a bunch of more New Balance on the channel in the future. Call me a hypebeast if you want. Like, I don't know if it's just literally like the timing of the sneaker community growing up together where all of a sudden New Balance is cool again, or if it's just an overall like style and culture thing that's shifting, but New Balance has been killing it. Especially a lot of you guys know the protection packs and stuff. Those were popping off last year. We saw the Jown sneakers as well that were getting very hyped very recently. And of course the M.A. Leon Dor. It's like literally we're seeing like this advent of just all these New Balances coming back, the 550s, the 992s, and I'm with it now, you know? So call me a hype beast if you want, but honestly think about what you just said. Like if New Balance are hype beast, what is this culture anymore anyway? Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Just a quick unboxing, wanted to show you guys the newest pickup. These things will be going on feet very soon. Like honestly, these things are so dope. But yeah, I appreciate all of you guys behind the camera. We're gonna be coming back with more sneaker mystery boxes and sneaker unboxing soon. So make sure you guys hit subscribe if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel. Like the video down below to show you guys the support. And always comment something down below if you guys feel it. If you guys aren't feeling it, let me know. But thank you so much for watching. And until next time, guys, stay humble, stay blessed, take care. And I will see you on the next episode. Aloha. Shoots.